10 weeks into the NFL season, zero head coaches let go so far.